A lot, because my son was premature at birth and I wanted to make sure he has all his shots. Okay. So that way he could be very healthy. I think it's very important, especially here in the Bronx, because there's a lot of pollution and stuff like that. We got to keep the kids healthy.
Really important for getting your children in the school, making sure they don't catch any type of diseases. I know a lot of them like to think that maybe, you know, polio and those types of diseases don't exist anymore, but they're definitely still around. If you don't immunize your child against it, then you run the risk of giving your child a disease.
It's important to have your kids immunized so they can be healthy. Make sure they don't have chicken pox.
Well, when I saw the van roll up, the 98.7 KISS van, and they explained that it was immunization day, and I thought that was very important for the kids to come out to be immunization, make sure the cars were up to date. And I brought my two children so that I can make sure their immunizations are up to date. My other son is running around.
Here, they helping you out, making sure you're up to date on your shots. And they giving out rides and food and stuff for the kids. It's something to do with your kids. It's a family function. Yes, Brooklyn representing all